I'm GPS Subramanian, studying in Kothumbekan Lab. I have done my advanced work project named Automatic Road Crossing System or Automatic Pedestrian Crossing System. I'm studying 9th standard. Now I'm showing you a demo of this project.
The name of my project is Automatic Road Crossing System, or also called as Automatic Pedestrian Crossing System. This works with two BIMO motors, BIMO wheels. Here I have fixed LEDs, traffic signals, buzzer, IR sensors, power supply boards, push buttons, etc. etc. Here I have fixed a conveyor belt which takes a man or a special citizens who are known as BADS, blind people kids, also the senior citizen people. They can stand here and they can go this side by using this automatic pedestrian crossing system. First, I'll show you the demo of this. The red lights will be on. Next, the sensor senses and the motor makes a move so that they can cross the road. In this, I have small fault. Don't take it as a big issue. The IR sensors and the buzzer brings a big phone so that they can become alert that they have crossed the road and they can come down of the automatic crossing system. After that, the lights will be changed into green so that the traffic can move smoothly and there will be no problem in taking this.